yacht.
With the hoods,
they are not like the rest of the army.
Listen to me very carefully. You are in Diplur's region. He has a fortress there that is heavily fortified. Attacking it will be very difficult as long as Diplur is in power.
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there is another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Yeah, sure. Take your time. Not like I'm getting into sandwich.
Spirit Anna here. Now, I want to talk about Amoeba.
You're the one who saved me before. I thought it was a trick. But it's not. When they forced me to sleep with the soldiers, they told me they'd kill us if we ran away. My friends are still trapped. You have to save them. Don't let them become prostitutes.
I will.
Tigers side with nobody.
This is going to be scary, speedy, and the GoPro is going to capture it all. I'll be filming, but don't look for me. Eyes on the prize, Janu.
Thank you.
Stay for a while.
Yes, take it, of course. The tank is full.
Yes!
Area. The Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Well, it bow like empower. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit.
Oh! Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right, nothing in life is free.
No.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend.
What?
I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know, ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him, he knows where he is.
Okay, welcome, come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
IJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants to stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Yeah.